Next question comes from Tom, who's asked, depending on your engine build, there are some rough guidelines to follow, but best is it to log the exhaust gas temperatures to determine if you need lower air fuel ratios to cool things down. Okay, exhaust gas temperature is a great input to have. It's quite helpful. Definitely, it's going to give you some guideline as to your air fuel ratio. Unfortunately, though, while the exhaust gas temperature will be affected by the air fuel ratio, it's also affected by a range of other parameters. A really big one that will influence the exhaust gas temperature is the ignition timing. So for a fixed air fuel ratio, if we retard the timing because the combustion process is happening later in the engine cycle closer to the exhaust stroke, we're going to actually find that our EGT climbs. So we do need to factor that in. Exhaust gas temperature is a useful input, but it needs to be considered in its entirety into what it means. So the other aspect is that most engines, it would be very rare to have exhaust gas temperature sensors added. Most of the time, these are really only added into a maximum effort engine, particularly with turbocharged engines. And in most instances, or many instances, they will actually be added in into each exhaust runner, and the reason for this is more along the lines of helping with individual cylinder fuel trimming on a maximum effort engine to make sure it's safe. So useful for monitoring maximum EGT, making sure that's safe, particularly that we're not going above known safety limits for a turbocharger. We don't want to melt the exhaust housing and the exhaust wheel of our turbocharger, but it's only a guideline for our air fuel ratio, and the air fuel ratio we're generally going to be using other inputs to help us optimize that. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.